is embryogenesis, the formation of the embryo, the developmental stages of the embryo, that is embryogeny, the embryology, the study of the embryo. So let's see what are the developmental stages of that particular embryo. And the story begins with the zygote. So you see the zygote is one-celled. Now the zygote has a nucleus and a vacuole and peripherally placed cytoplasm. Now this is going to divide mitotically into two cells. The upper cell becomes the suspensor cell and the lower is the embryonal cell. Eventually the embryonal cell divides into two cells and this suspensor cell enlarges in size. And eventually this becomes the haploid cell which helps in absorption of nutrient from the new cell tissue. So the haploid cell followed by the suspensor, because suspensor has divided a lot mitotically, and you can even see the embryo has become four cells, so therefore it comes as quadrant. And just on top of the embryo is the hypophysis. Hypo means below. So that means hypophysis cell is below the suspensor, which is also helping in absorption of nutrients and supplying it to the developing embryo. Now, this suspensor is eventually going to grow big, and you can see the haploid cell, this entire thing is called a suspensor, and the embryo has divided mitotically to form a quadrant. There is an octant stage where you see it has become almost globular. Eventually, this globular embryo is going to become little bit notched. This is called as the early heart-shaped embryo. And this notch is going to invaginate more and is going to become late heart-shaped embryo. And this late heart-shaped is eventually going to become the cotyledonary stage, where you can see there are two prominent cotyledons. This is the shoot apical meristem of the plumule, and this is a radical. This radical is eventually going to give rise to the root. The plumule is going to give rise to shoot. Now, this is the haploid cell which has become very, very small. It is going to die because already the seed is now extremely mature. The radical is going to emerge out of the seed, that is germination, and it is going to give rise to a sibling. So you see the development stages. So therefore, there is a quadrant stage, or we can start with the globular. So the globular, then the early heart shape, late heart shape, and cotyledon. In this particular experiment, mere bachcho, I am going to ask you to show me embryo of early and late heart shape only. That means once you cut the section of the seed, you are going to show me at least one of these two stages. Either the embryo should be in an early heart-shaped stage or late heart-shaped. I am not going to see any of the embryo with a quadrant stage, because that is considered to be very, very mature. So therefore, this particular experiment is going to determine one thing. In what mature seed you are going to take, because you are going to arrange the seed according to their developmental stages, and then only you will get such type of stages of the embryo. I will show you one very important trick by which you can actually get this particular stage in your examination without wasting your time. Let's see.